मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, लास्ट टाइम वी हैड कंप्लीटेड स्टैंडर्ड 12 चैप्टर नंबर 4 डिटरमिनेंट्स एक्सरसाइज 4.2 अप टू क्वेश्चन नंबर 5. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर 6 बाय यूजिंग प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ डिटरमिनेंट्स सो दैट 0a माइनस b माइनस a 0 माइनस c bc 0 इज इक्वल टू 0. ओके, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल व्हाट इज द डिफरेंस बिटवीन up to 5% and question number 6. Okay. In up to 5%, title is you have to prove that by using property and without expanding. You have to prove. But here you can expand. Okay. But property is must. You have to apply property as well as you have to expand it. Okay. So minimum one time or single time you have to apply property and then you have to expand it. Okay. So we will start question number 6 from left hand side. So left hand side is equal to 0a minus b minus a 0 minus c bc 0. Okay. Now we have to make maximum 0 or maximum 1 by using property and then we have to expand. Okay. So here in first row 0a minus b, second row minus a 0 minus b, third row b c 0. So first of all we have to multiply by c to first row. So here we have to write down r1 multiply by c r1. So what happened? So 1 upon c 0 AC minus BC. Second and third row as it is minus A 0 minus C. BC 0. Okay. What is the next step? Now we have to make maximum 0 or 1. Okay. So we have to make these elements will be 0. So we have to multiply by B to second row and add in or subtract in first row. Okay. So we have to multiply second row by minus b, so it will be minus minus plus bc and add in first row. Okay, so it gives 1 by c. Okay, so we have to multiply by minus b, not b, minus b. Okay, so minus minus plus ab plus 0, so 0 plus ab. Next ac plus 0, AC plus 0 and it is minus BC plus BC because we have to multiply by minus B. So minus minus plus BC minus BC. Second and third row as it is minus A 0 minus C. Minus A 0 minus C. And third row again as it is BC 0. Now simplify it. So 1 upon C. Here AB plus 0 it gives AB. AC plus 0 it gives AC. And here minus BC plus BC cancel out. So it gives 0 minus a 0 minus c bc 0. Okay, now here you can expand it or you can apply properties. Here both are right. Okay, so we have to check. Here in first row we have to common a, yes or no? So here common a from first row we have to write down r1 1 by a. It means we have to common a from first row. So it gives BC 0 minus A 0 minus C BC 0. Now you have to expand it or you directly you can say that the value of this determinant will be 0 because here observe that first row and third row will be same. So by using property, okay, answer will be 0 is equal to A by C in bracket 0 because first and third row will be same. Reason R1 is equal to R3. So answer is we have to multiply by 0 to A by C. So answer will be 0 because we have to multiply by 0 by any number. So answer will be 0. So answer is 0 is equal to RHS right hand side. Therefore left hand side is equal to right hand side. Okay. Now note down first. Okay, next question number 7. by using properties of determinants, so that minus a square ab ac, bc minus b square bc, ca cd minus a square is equals to 4 times a square b square c square. Okay. So again, that is a you have to use properties and so that this equation. So, yeah. So you can expand it. Okay, because we have not used the word is without expanding, so you can expand, but you have to apply minimum one time of property. Okay, so we will start from left hand side. So left hand side is equal to minus a square ab ac, second row is bc minus b square bc, ca cb minus c square. Okay. Now observe that in first row a will be common, in second row b common, and in third row c common. So first row we have to common from first row a, in second row b, and in third row c. So remaining terms will be here a square means a into a. A is common, so one a is remaining. Here a common, so b is remaining. And here a common, c will be remaining. Same thing in second row, b will be common, so b will be common. So in any terms, b have to write up here. So c minus b c, and in third row, so here b a, so here remaining a, here not b c, here b a, and in third row c common, so remaining terms is a b and minus c. So we write on here in symbolical form r1 first row a common, second row b common, and third row c common. Okay, now observe that in first column a common, second column b, third column c common. So again we have to apply same operation. So here write down ABC into ABC. Now we have to common column wise. First column A common, so minus 1, 1, 1. Second column B common, so 1, minus 1, 1. And third column C common, so remaining term is 1, 1, minus 1. So here you have to write down first column A common, second column B common, and third column C common. Okay, ABC. Now, what is the situation of this term? So ABC into ABC. So we have to write down A square B square C square. Okay. Now here we have to expand it or apply property. So we have to make maximum zeros. So how to make zero? So suppose we have to multiply by 1 to second row and n in first row. Okay. So whatever. So I have to write down here. We have to apply R2 multiplied by 1 and any R1. So R1 tends to R1 plus R2. So we have to simply add in first row. So minus 1 plus 1, 0. 1 minus 1, 0. 1 plus 1, 2. Same thing we have to apply in second row. So R2 tends to R2 plus R3. So we have to add 1 plus 1, 2, 1 minus 1, 0, minus 1 plus 1, 0, and third row as it is 1, 1, minus 1. Now we have to expand it. Okay, here not use the word is without expanding, so we have to expand it. So here S square, B square, C square as it is. Now expand it. So we have to expand by taking first row. So here first and second row will be 0, so no need to write. Now directly we have to write down third row. So 2 in bracket. So we have to remove respective row and column. So we have to remove first row and third column. So now we have to cross product. 2 1s are 2 minus 0. So 2 minus 0. Now simplify it. So it gives a square, b square, c square. In bracket. Here 2 minus 0. 2 and 2 2s are. 2 2s are 4. So final answer will be 4 times a square, b square, c square, and is nothing but right hand side. Easy. equal to right hand side. Therefore, left hand side is equal to right hand side. Next question number 8. By using properties of determinant, so that first one is 1a square, 1b square, 1c square is equal to a minus b, b minus c, c minus a. So we have to apply properties and we have to prove. Okay, you have also applied expand. Okay, you can expand also. So first of all, you start from left hand side. So left hand side is 1a a square, 1b b square, and last column row is 1c c square. So we have to make maximum zeros. Okay, so how to make zero? So observe that. Suppose we have to multiply by minus 1 to second row, and any first row. So first term will be 0, 1 minus 1 0. Same thing we have to apply, same property, we have to multiply by minus 1 to third row and any second row. So again this term will be 0, 1 minus 1 0. So we have to apply property. Which property? Property number 6. Property number 6, we have to multiply by second row or third row. Third row minus 1 in any first row, as well as minus R3 and any second row. R2 tends to R2 minus R3. So whatever. So is equal to, now we have to multiply by minus 1 to third row. Okay. Third row. So 1 minus 1, 0. Here A minus C. A minus C. And this term will be A square minus C square. Same thing. 1 minus 1, 0. B minus C. And B square minus C square. And third row is in 1c c square. Now we have to simplify it. A square minus C square. What is the formula? A square minus C square. What is the formula? A square minus B square. A minus B, A plus B. So we have to expand it. So A square minus C square. So A minus C, A plus C. Okay. So what is the next step? Here 0a minus C. 0a minus C. And here A minus C, A plus C. A minus C, A plus C. 0, B minus C. Same identity here we apply. B square minus C square means B minus C, B plus C. Yes or no? And third row as it is 1C, C square. 1C, C square. Now, first row A minus C common. Because here 0. So A minus C common from first row and B minus C common from second row. Okay. B minus C common from second row. So A minus C, B minus C. So remaining terms are here 0. Here we have to common out. A minus C. So remaining term is 1. Here A minus C common. So remaining term is A plus C. In second row 0. Same thing. B minus C common. So 1 is remaining. Here B minus C common. So B plus C is remaining. And third row as it is 1, C, C square. Okay. So here write down. First row common is B minus C, and second row B minus C. First row A minus C and second row B minus C common. Now here two zeros are present, so we have to expand. No need to apply property, we have to expand. So A minus C, B minus C as it is. Now we have to expand it. It is a 3 by 3 determinant, so how to solve? So we have to solve by taking first column. Okay. So here 1. What is the sign? We have to take plus, minus, plus, minus, plus, minus, and plus, minus, plus. So we have to follow this sign for expanding determinant of 3 by 3. So we have to solve by taking first column. So we have to take this term, because first and second term will be 0. So we have to take only this term. So in bracket 1 bracket we have to take cross product. So b plus c minus a minus c. Okay, principal diagonal minus secondary diagonal. Now simplify it. So a minus c, b minus c as it is. Okay, now we have to simplify it. Here minus sign, so we have to multiply. So minus plus, minus and minus minus plus. So b plus c minus a plus c. So here minus a plus c. Okay. B plus c minus a plus c. Okay, here a plus c, not minus c, a plus c. So here minus a minus c, minus c. So plus c minus c cancel out. So a minus c, b minus c, and b minus a. Okay, now we have to compare with right hand side. Okay, so here a minus b, but we have to make b minus c. So we have to only common minus sign. Okay, and then b minus c, so b minus c here, c minus a. So also we have to common here from minus 1. So we have to common minus from first and minus from last. So whatever. So minus from this term. So it gives c minus a, b minus c as it is, and also minus from last. So minus, so minus minus plus. Here a minus b. So it gives the right hand side. Okay, observe that a minus b, b minus c, and c minus a. Okay, right hand. Okay, next, second question of eight. Is equal to a minus b, b minus c, c minus a plus b plus c. Okay, so we have to start from left hand side. Left hand side. 1, 1, 1. A, B, C, A cube, B cube, C cube. Okay, what is our goal? We have to make maximum 0. Okay, in this determinant. So how to make 0? So simply, same thing we have to apply in last. In last term, we have to apply a row property. Here, we have to apply column property. Because suppose we have to multiply by minus 1 to this column and add in first column. So, if it is 0, 1 minus 1 is 0. Same thing, we have to multiply by third column to minus 1 and add in second row. So, it will be 0. So, we have to apply here column property. Okay. We have to apply row column property. So, whatever. So, we have to write out here first. We have to apply C3 minus multiply by minus 1 to C3 and end in C1 first, and we have to multiply minus 1 to C3 and end in C2. Okay, so whatever. So 1 minus 1, 0. We have to multiply by minus 1 to C3 and end in first row. So 1 minus 1, 0. Here a minus c, yes or no? Here a cube minus c cube, a cube minus c cube. Next, same property we apply in second column. So 1 minus 1, 0, b minus c, and b cube minus c cube. And the third column is this. No need to change in third row. 1 c, c cube. Now we have to use identity, formula of a cube minus c cube. What is the formula of a cube minus c cube? Okay, a cube minus b cube. What is the formula? So here we write down a minus b. Same term we write down a minus b. Just remove cube. In second bracket, first term square opposite side of d. Here minus, so we write down plus. If here plus, so we write down minus. So we have to write opposite side. So here minus, we write down plus. And multiplication of first and second term, plus AB. Plus square of second term, so plus B square. So So we have to apply this formula. Okay, so is equal to here first row AC 001 001, second row A minus C D minus C as it is. Now we have to apply A2 minus A2, means A minus C in second derivative, A square plus AC plus C square. Here B3 minus C3 means B minus C, B square plus BC plus C square, and last is C cube. Here it is C square. Now what are them? In first column A minus C common, and second column B minus C common. So we have common from first and second column A minus C, B minus C. So remaining terms is 0, 1. Here 0, 1, because A minus C common. Here we have to common A minus C. So remaining terms is A square plus AC plus C square. A square plus AC plus C square. Same thing we have to common from second column B minus C. So remaining terms is 0, 1, and here B square plus BC plus C square. And last column as it is 1, C, C, cube. Now we have to expand it, because we have to make two zeros. So now we have to expand by using first row. Okay, so A minus C, B minus C, and in bracket we have to take plus. Okay, as per rules of determinant, plus minus, plus minus, plus minus, plus minus, plus. So we have to take plus sign. Okay, because first and second term will be zero, so plus one. Now we have to multiply by principal diagonal minus multiply by secondary diagonal. So for the first bracket, b square plus bc plus c square minus multiplication of secondary diagonal. So we have to multiply this term by 1. So answer will be second. So a square plus ac plus c square. Now, so what happened? So is equal to a minus c, b minus c in bracket. Now we have to multiply by 1 to this term, so there is no change. So b square plus bc plus c square. Now we have to multiply minus sign to this term, so all terms will be negative. So minus a square minus ac minus c square. Okay. Now we have to observe here b square plus bc plus c square minus a square minus ac minus c square. So here minus c square plus c square will be cancelled out. So this two terms will be cancelled out. So here write down A minus C, B minus C in bracket. Now observe this. Here four terms will be remaining. And we have to make A minus B, B minus C, C minus A, A plus B plus C. We have to compare with the right hand side. So how do we have to, what we have to do? Okay. So we have to write down this term. Two terms will be each other. So B square minus A square plus BC minus AC. Now we have to apply identity. B square minus A square. So B minus A, B plus A. So is equal to A minus C, B minus C. Here we write down B minus A, B plus A. And common C from these two terms. So plus C common in bracket B minus A. Now B minus A common these two terms from last two terms. So A minus C, B minus C, B minus A common. So remaining terms will be B plus A, and here B minus A common. So C is remaining. So B plus A plus C. Now we have to compare with right hand side. Okay. So here A minus B, but here B minus A. So we have to common minus sign from this term. Okay. Next B minus C. B minus C is here. Next C minus A, but here A minus C. So again we have to common from minus from this term. And A plus B plus C. A plus B plus C. Okay. Now we have common first from this term. So minus. So it will be C minus A. B minus C as it is. Again we have to common minus sign from this term. So minus minus plus. And it will be A minus B. And here we can write A plus B plus C. So is equal to. It gives right hand side. So right hand side. Therefore left hand side is equal to right hand side. Thank you.